This show is made for Noggin by Nick Jr.
Did this for me?
You're my hero.
And you are the best darn niece in the whole world. Give me a hug. Oh, thank you.
Here.
I get a present. It's a card.
A special card. I made it in art class.
Well, I'm going to read this a little bit later, okay?
No, read it now. Come on, read it now. You're holding it upside down, silly. What's the matter with you? Can't read.
And it's never too late to try. Start all over again. Oh, never too late to learn.
My mom's one busy lady, Keith. But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get Kid Cuisine. Kid Cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. Kid Cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all. Moms, you gotta love them.
Kid Cuisine, good food that's good fun.
Bring Fievel home on video cassette and watch him bring fun.
You in the front, higher, higher.
Laughter. Joy. Tears. And love to your whole family. Steven Spielberg presents An American Tale, a Don Bluth film. Now at video retailers everywhere.
in my heart and my soul when you're right here beside me. I don't ever want this day to end. We can watch a wave, have a coke, and you sit here beside me. Take a little of my heart again.
So we can feel forever, you feel together, be real.
No one can stop me when I taste the feeling. The show, but our hearts are still jumping. Grab another coke and let's dive in.
Burger just 99 cents. That's Raleigh's Mushroom Swiss Burger, just 99 cents.
You gotta eat, yeah, you gotta eat Raleigh.
And now, our feature presentation.
Tá bom, eu vou.
Não sei, né?
Cadê esconderijo secreto, inimigo?
Ok, eu me rendo. Leve tudo o que quiser.
O gostoso dessa brincadeira é que eles comem super bem.
Clipon Sabor e Saúde com 7 vitaminas e ferro. É gostoso ter pique.
Onde é que ele se meteu, hein? Bem que eu avisei.
Did you know that you can do yourself and the planet a favor at the same time? We can. It's not cool to take a car when you can walk or jog or ride a bike. Cars add to air pollution, and laziness adds to body pollution. Walk more, drive less, use public transportation. If you stay fit, so will the Earth. Like Captain Planet and the Planeteers say, the power is yours.
Cheryl acts like she doesn't even know that Alan likes her, but Veronica said Cheryl is flirting with him, and I completely understand and know where Veronica's coming from.
Well, her night minutes don't start until 9, so she talks to us for another...
Kissing and hugging and stuff? That's what, a few weeks ago, rumors going around that I'll intimidate everybody.
Here.
You like
the Sprint unlimited night minutes start at 7 instead of 9. So they're the ones who built their network from the ground up, and they build it right.
Two more hours? How'd you guys do it?
Yeah.
You just turned back time.
Now with Sprint, on any new service plan, you can get 2 more hours of weeknight calling.
Junto a Dora la Exploradora, todo es aventura.
¡Desmayo!
¡Sorpresa! ¡Oh! Y diversión.
¡Genial!
Y cuando llega Diego, empieza la carrera.
¡Rápido, rápido!
¡A jugar! y ayudar a los animalitos.
¡Súper rescate!
Ven a Planeta U este sábado a las 8 de la mañana, 7 Centro, por Univisión.
Bring Fievel home on video cassette and watch him bring fun.
You in the front, higher, higher.
Laughter. Joy. Tears. And love to your whole family. Steven Spielberg presents An American Tale, a Don Bluth film. Now at video retailers everywhere.
Tic-tac-toes, a good hot meal. And when you get three extra rows on your spoon, you win.
Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Tick, 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 tic-tac-toes.
With and without meatballs.
Hi. You know why Quaker State asked me to be their spokesman? Tough. Quaker State is tough. Tough on wear and tough on sludge. If you use Quaker State in your new car's engine, they'll guarantee it for 250,000 miles or 10 years in writing. Quaker State is one tough motor oil. So, naturally, they ask me because I'm tough. You don't think it's because they think I'm oily?
I can feel that crazy craving for honeycomb.
Honeycomb, honeycomb, me want honeycomb.
I can't concentrate when the craving hits.
Honeycomb, me want honeycomb.
I know the feeling. So sweet and
crunchy.
Crunchy.
Yeah, it's like
toasted honey.
Toasted honey.
In that weird shape.
Me want honeycomb now.
Yes.
I mean, let's get some.
Honeycomb!
Honeycomb cereal is an irresistible part of this complete breakfast.
Got a crazy craving for
honeycomb!
Muppet Babies will return after these messages.
Why are alphabets fun to eat? Because you can eat the fun.
N is for monkey. There's a monkey in my alphabet. How does it taste? T is for tuple. There's a tuple in my alphabet. How does it taste?
Post-alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
The best. And we have right.
Thank you.
Smart Seek Bleach, you can now bleach your whites and mostly whites together in the same wash. Clorox Smart Seek Bleach. Whitening just got smarter.
Women with unstoppable curls never shrink from who they are. So go natural in a big way with Dark and Lovely's new Au Naturel for all curl types. Hydrate and define with 6 anti-shrinkage recipes with mango oil and bamboo milk. Curl elongation all day long. So style big and make it last. Get unstoppable curls that defy shrinkage. New Au Naturel anti-shrinkage recipes. We are Dark and Lovely.
Hey there, Pizza Hut. Yes, I'd like to order a pizza with
one. Sauce! Oh, pepperoni,
pepperoni, cheese.
In the pizza fight forever, with the amazing new 4-for-all pizza from Pizza Hut. 4 different pizzas topped just the way you like them on a not too thick, not too thin crust. Just $11.99.
4-for-all and all for more.
When you gather around a 4-for-all, you gather around the good stuff.
You said it, sister.
Hey guys, we'll have the new Cheesy Bites.
Yes.
Are you ready, Bites?
Start popping!
These bites were made for popping. That's just what they do. One of these days, these bites are gonna pop right into.
The new Cheesy Bites pizza from Pizza Hut. A pizza with 28 poppable bites packed with melted cheese. $11.99 for a large.
I thought I was the pop star.
You wish.
Mushrooms!
Pepperoni!
Peppers! Mushrooms!
Guys, stop fighting! I've got the new Pizza Hut 4-for-all.
What do you know?
Well, I know that 4 pizzas in one box with 18 possible toppings based on chance and probability gives you 6,321,000 topping options.
I knew that.
The amazing new 4-for-all pizza from Pizza Hut is simply genius. 4 different pizzas so everybody gets the pizza they want for just $11.99.
You see before brash. Stop!
Meat!
Mushrooms!
Pepperoni!
Green pepperoni!
Guys, stop fighting! I've got the new Pizza Hut 4-for-all. 1, 2, 3, 4 pizzas in one. You can all get what you want. And I've got green peppers just for you, Kermie.
Jessica.
Kermie.
Kermie?
The amazing new 4-for-all pizza from Pizza Hut for only $11.99.
Jessica.
Step away from the frog!
Bye-bye.
Gather round the pit stop!
And now, dipping Pizza Hut's new Dippin' Strips pizza, the Great Gonzo!
Nice! Pizza!
Wait a second, Piggy, you have to dip it!
Moi? Dip?
Introducing Pizza Hut's Dippin' Strips pizza. Dippin'omically designed strips and 3 delectable dipping sauces.
He's coming! Piggy, in the cup!
All for just $9.99.
Looks like the pig's hitting the sauce again.
Dog! Gather around the good stuff!
Let's get a pepperoni.
Mushrooms.
I want green peppers.
You're so hard-headed.
Don't make me come over there.
Pardon me.
Oh, put a sock on it.
Just get the Pizza Hut 4-for-all pizza. Then everybody gets what they want.
Cool.
The amazing 4-for-all pizza from Pizza Hut. 4 different pizzas for only $11.99. And for just a dollar more, get breadsticks, Pepsi, or cinnamon sticks.
How can we ever thank you?
Well, this is a good start.
In our lives, we all face challenges.
Here you go.
Surprise! Happy birthday, Uncle Bill.
You did this for me?
You're my hero.
And you are the best darn niece in the whole world. Give me a hug. Oh, thank you.
Here.
I get a present. It's a card.
A special card. I made it in art class.
Well, I'm going to read this a little bit later, okay?
No, read it now. Come on, read it now. You're holding it upside down, silly. What's the matter with you? Can't read?
And it's never too late to try. Start all over again. Oh, it's never, never too late to learn.
Hey, Toucan Sam, how would you make milk more fun?
Why, with Fruit Loop cereal straws of Jonas.
Just dip them in and sip, sip, sip. And pull them out and munch, munch, munch. All together now, dip, sip, munch. Fruit Loop cereal straws. Colorful, fruit-flavored cereal with a creamy coating inside. So fun to dip, sip, munch.
Weekend, Tommy?
I have been to the Edge and back.
Excuse me?
The Edge Pizza from Pizza Hut is back.
Pizza?
This is about topping.
The Edge has no outer crust.
The Edge is toppings that keep
toppings
on going.
Keep right on
it's
going.
The Edge!
I say let go!
Of your crust, my friend!
Brother!
Sister!
I have been to the Edge and back. Join me!
Go to the Edge. Get a medium for just $9.99. Now you're eating America's favorite pizza. Pizza Hut.
Training to be a Jedi requires concentration, focus, and hard work. So when it's time to recharge,
you are ready.
Nothing beats a Happy Meal. You can master the Force with a battling top from Star Wars Episode I, The Phantom Menace. Now in theaters rated PG. There's one in your McDonald's Happy Meal.
Build-A-Bear Workshop. You can choose your own new furry friend, stuff it with lots of love, and make a wish. Then dress it just right, so your new friend is truly one of a kind. There's nothing else like it. Only at Build-A-Bear Workshop. Animals and outfits sold separately.
Go, 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 go forward. Take a nibble. Yeah!
It hits the spot.
Yeah!
He likes it a lot.
I do.
And it makes me want to stomp. They should change the name to Chomp.
Whoa!
Hey!
You put a lot of thought into eating them, so we put a lot of thought into making them. Like our new...
You know, my friends, like to share with me.
Yes, you can have a bite.
You put a lot of thought into eating them, so we put a lot of thought into making them. Like our new Nibbler, the snack-sized sandwich with a classic chicken finger and Zack sauce on a toasted mini bun for just $1.39. Zaxby's, indescribably good.
I'm Allison Stoner.
I'm Cody Lindley.
I'm an actress.
Me too.
Sweet.
Did you forget that I was even alive? Did you forget everything we ever had? Did you forget?
That's my chalupa.
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 Chalupa!
Everybody's got their chalupa. Some hunger for the Baja with zesty pepper jack sauce and fiesta salsa. Others crave the bold Southwest flavor of the Santa Fe. What's your chalupa?
May, woo!
All four flavors now 99 cents each.
If I had my way, I'd change my hair. Or to give the kids meal the way I like it, with no pickles.
Sure.
Yeah.
Burger King is going bonkers!
Bonkers! That's me!
Those crazy tunes are in Bonkers Crash Apart Cars. They snap together so that you can crash them apart. You can collect all five, one with every kid's meal, only at Burger King, where Bonkers is a smash!
You're right away at Burger King now!
Degree Girl presents Ashley Tisdale!
Have you ever had an OMG moment like this? Then enter the ultimate OMG contest at DegreeGirl.com and you can win a private concert with me.
Degree Girl's ultimate OMG contest. You can meet Ashley Tisdale. To enter, log on to DegreeGirl.com.
Aqui tá seu pedido.
Era pra ser Coca-Cola Zero.
Ah, você quer uma Coca-Cola com zero açúcar, zero calorias e um novo sabor? Pra você, uma Coca-Cola com 50% menos açúcar. Então, saindo, Coca-Cola com Stevia. E pra você, uma Coca-Cola original. Olha a sua bolsa.
Chegaram as novas embalagens de Coca-Cola. Novas escolhas, o mesmo prazer.
Yep, right where it's supposed to be.
It's Burger King Island.
Time to eat.
Yeah, let's go.
George, this place is all the
cool
burgers, the way you like them. And that's not all.
French fries.
Hot and crispy.
Mountains of chicken tenders and a river of Coca-Cola.
And there's buried treasure.
Toys.
Hey, we've got mail.
Taste rules.
And now, our feature presentation.
Aloha! Jason, I think it's for you.
Oh, cool!
This summer, make room for more Disney Channel.
We're here!
And we are looking good.
'Cause all your favorite stars...
What's up?
Hey there!
Hey!
Are moving in.
A little help with the bags, please.
Love the pad.
This summer, Disney Channel is all new and made just for you.
Booyah!
Catch all new episodes of your favorite shows.
Yes!
Plus brand new series like The Buzz on Maggie and Naturally Sadie. Ah! And Disney Channel's new original movies, Go Figure, Life is Rough, and The Proud Family Movie.
It's barbecue time!
Get ready for a Disney Channel summer celebration.
Who wants the burger well done?
I got you!
Do your thing, Jake.
Dragging up, yo!
Nice one.
Ha, no problem, bro.
This summer, make room for more Disney Channel.
Doug's seriously cool. Oh.
Nice socks, bunny.
Seriously smooth.
Nice weather we're having.
And seriously funny.
Ow, ow, ow.
You're the leader, the captain of comedy, the pharaoh of funny, the sultan of slut. That's funny.
Bring on the funny with Disney's Doug.
Saturday mornings at 6, 5 Central on Toon Disney.
Ooh, how about some popcorn?
I'll get it.
That doesn't sound too good to me.
Goofy and Toon Disney. Bring out the Toon in you.
Gorge.
Este Halloween, pásalo de miedo conmigo y con un montón de sorpresas de lo más terrorífico.
13 días de Halloween. Muy pronto.
Aquí con nosotros en Disney Channel.
Imagine
Imagine the stars of the animal kingdom lining up in the order of the alphabet for the first ever Playhouse Disney A to Z event on Disney Channel. For 26 days in a row, you'll learn about a new animal from Stanley.
That's awesome!
The fun starts with A for ant and ends with Z for zebra.
Stanley knows a lot about animals.
Starting September 16th, watch Stanley every morning at 10 a.m. 9 central to see a different animal guest star from A to Z. Hooray for Playhouse Disney A to Z! A special event only on Disney Channel.
Hurry up, Ralph! We don't have all day!
Okay, I'm thinking. I got it. Nanny wears green striped socks. Pass it on.
Got it. Nanny has a green striped clock.
Huh?
Pass it on.
Oh, one moment, please. Mr. Weirdo, Manny is in Greenland looking for a clock.
Pass it on. Right. J.P. Weirdo to General McKermit. Come in, McKermit.
General McKermit here.
Martians are green and they attack at 1 o'clock. Pass it on.
Yes, sir. Private Animal?
Yes, sir.
Marshmallow Cream will be back at 1 o'clock. Pass it on.
Okay.
Animal, what is it?
Marshmallow Cream. Yum, yum. Pass on.
Okay.
Hello, this is Secret Agent Skeeter. I'm not in right now, so please leave your message at the sound of the beep.
Well, the marshal seems to have won. Pass it on.
Right. Okay, everybody, here's the message I got. Marsha has bees and was stung.
Hey, that wasn't the message, Skeeter. I said, Nanny wears green striped socks.
What? I like playing telephone. Let's play again. Let me start this time.
No, I want to start it.
No, let me.
Me start.
Huh?
Hey, it's the real phone. Come on, guys.
Oh, cool.
I wonder who it is.
Hello? Why, yes. Just a minute.
Who is it?
Wow!
Oh, my!
Hi, Nanny!
Did the phone ring, Nanny?
Yes, it did, Piggy. And it's for Kermit.
Me, Nanny?
Uh-huh.
Gee, I've never had a real telephone call before. Hello? Oh, hi, Bunsen. Yeah, right? Cowboys? Spaceships? Wow! That sounds great, Bunsen. Okay. Yeah, I'll tell him. Goodbye!
What is it?
Bunsen just invited us to his birthday party at Wacky World in 2 weeks.
Okay! Yay! Are you
Wow!
Can we go, Nanny?
I don't see why not.
Yay!
Gosh, 2 whole weeks away.
Wacky World.
That's a real neat park, Animal.
With rides?
And a haunted house!
And lots of different lands.
Like Future Land.
And a haunted house!
And Cowboy Land.
And a Gonzo! Whatever you want, Piggy.
How about Storybook Land?
Torpedo Nose!
Storybook Land.
Yeah, that's the ticket. Torpedo Nose? Gee, I was just starting to like Bazooka Beak.
Gosh, 2 weeks. Hey, maybe we don't have to wait.
What do you mean, Kermit?
Well, we could build our own Wacky World right here in the nursery.
Wow!
I could build Music Land.
Yeah, and I could build this amazing land for chickens.
Oh, brother. What are you going to build, Kermit?
Well, maybe a town right out of the Old West.
What a magnificent idea, Kermit!
Hey, this is pretty cool!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, presenting the sharpest shooter this side of the Muppetsippi, Piggy O'Brien!
Hey, look! It's Piggy!
Me.
Hey, look! Someone's stealing all the horses!
Oh, no! It's
Wild Blue Weirdo!
Come on, everybody! We've got to stop him!
Come on, guys! This way!
Gee, I wonder how you start this thing.
Simple, silly. Turn the key. Look, Kermit! Wild Blue Weirdo still gets away!
Don't worry! I know a shortcut! Yeah!
Taking my rocking horse.
Well, I'm building this.
Sorry, Gonzo.
That's okay, Fozzie. I was just telling Kermit about the land I...
Fozzie, what is all that stuff?
This is all the great stuff I'm gonna use to build the funniest land of all, Waka Land.
I can hardly wait.
Hey, don't you guys want to hear about my land?
Not now, Gonzo.
Waka Land? That sounds neat, Fozzie.
Yeah, Waka Land will be the funniest.
Wow!
Far out!
Hey, look over there!
Weirdo!
Come and get it! It's comedy time at the Waka Waka restaurant! Your table is ready. Waka this way! That's right.
Fozzie!
Maybe we better just order, Piggy. What do you have to eat, Fozzie?
Well, we have tomato burgers, tomato fries, tomato milkshakes, and our specialty of the house, the Comedy Club Sandwich.
Well, what is that?
Sliced tomatoes on tomato bread.
Do you have anything without tomatoes, Fozzie?
Well, we do have pie.
Okay, I'll have a pie.
Okay, one cream pie, please.
Coming up.
Wow.
Good joke.
Waka Land is real funny, Fozzie.
I don't think that's so funny.
Excuse me, Fozzie. Hey, Gonzo, did you drop this?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks, Kermit.
Gee, Gonzo, you missed Waka Land.
Yeah, well, you see, I'm working on this really great land. It's called...
Hey, Gonzo, what are you doing with my rubber chicken?
Huh? Oh, yeah, well, I need it for...
Hey, come on, you guys. I want to show you Playland.
Playland?
Yeah, it's going to have nothing but the biggest, fastest, scariest rides in the whole world.
Yeah?
Fast rides.
Fast rides.
Welcome to the greatest, most exciting ride of all.
Wow! It's so big!
Gee, it looks kind of scary!
Aw, don't be afraid! Come on, it's fun, you guys!
look like fun?
I don't know.
Come on, Scooter.
From the makers of Sesame Street.
Bring home the stars who grew up with you. Bring home a world where dreams come true. Bring home the best of old and new. Bring home the joy of Disney.
Bring home a Walt Disney video cassette like Pinocchio for $29.95 and get the Comedy and Magic Review for only $9.95. Walt Disney Home Video. 21 titles, $29.95 each.
My mom's one busy lady,
Keith.
But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get Kid Cuisine. Kid Cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. Kid Cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all.
Earth.
Mom's, you gotta love them.
Kid Cuisine. Good food that's good fun.
A little cheddar makes plain veggies taste better. But take the cheddar cheese away and you can just say,
no way!
Cause cheddar cheese makes all the difference.
Hooray!
On all kinds of vegetables, cheese makes all the difference.
A week of scout camp. How hard could it be?
Yeah!
I'm your new troop leader. We're gonna chop wood and dig a ditch from here to there. Any questions?
Bet you can't eat just one.
Kid, I once went an entire week without breathing.
New Wavy Lay's Hidden Valley Ranch flavor. Bet you can't eat just one.
Keeper!
Hidden Valley's a special ranch. Wavy Lay's are special potato chips.
I'm Sir Chomps-a-Lot. I've lost control for these little raviolis in this great big bowl.
Kill the chomp!
It's a ravioli romp.
Do the chomp!
Your feet got to stomp. Do the chomp! Do the chomp! Do the chomp!
New Chef Boyardee, Sir Chomps-a-Lot. Bite-sized beef or cheese ravioli so good and wholesome, you just gotta.
Do the chomp!
Excuse me, while I jump.
Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee!
You've conquered red. You've mastered blue. You've triumphed over yellow. You've caught them all. And now, you're ready for the next step. Welcome to the world of Pokemon Gold and Silver. Tons of new Pokemon. New adventures and worlds to explore. New badges to collect. So you've got to ask yourself, have you got what it takes? Pokemon Gold and Silver, rated E for everyone. Gotta catch them all.
Hacemos corn pops.
Hoy aprenderán a fabricar las deliciosas burbujas que hacen crunch.
¿Y cómo hacen crunch?
¿Y cómo?
Eso es lo delicioso. Tomamos el maíz y hacemos ricas burbujas. Y el crunch se lo damos con...
¡Wow! Corn pops de Kellogg's, la parte deliciosa de un nutritivo desayuno.
Burbujas que hacen crunch. ¿Cómo lo hacen?
Lo delicioso de corn pops lo hacemos...
CBS.
Wow.
Is the Coolopolis.
Yeah!
Place to be.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Good job.
Okay,
Kick it with the Care Bears. And strawberry shortcake, too. Cake is oh so crafty.
Oh, I love it.
And Horseland is oh so sassy.
Yeah!
Sushi Pack is on a roll.
Well, sashimi.
While Dino Squad transforms.
Get prehistoric.
So get ready for Coolopolis. Weekends on CBS.
Gee, Skeeter, that sure was exciting.
Come on, Kermit. This made me think of a wonderful ride we can build in Storybook Land.
Huh?
I don't get it. I know I finished building this track.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh. Help me look for the missing piece, will you?
Sorry, Skeeter. I gotta get Music Land ready. You guys want to be in the band? It's gonna be far out.
Thanks, Rolf. I've got to get started on Future Land. It's going to be the best. Come on, Animal.
Skeeter, do you want to play in my band?
No, thanks, Rolf. I've got to fix my roller coaster. Huh? Hey, this looks like one of Gonzo's feathers. I wonder if he took my tracks.
Just you wait, Camilla. When I'm done building this place, it'll be the best. And chickens from all over the world will come to see it.
See, Animal? When Future Land is finished, it will be the most perfect land of all.
Me help, me help.
Hey, Animal, cut it out. Gee, Animal, this is amazing.
Thank you.
Let's go in. Here it is, Animal. The city of the future.
Wow.
Come on, I'll show you around. Popular spot in Future Land, the Meteorite Hot Dog Stand.
Oh, hungry.
Okay, Animal, okay.
Here's your order, mister. 157 Lunar Rover dogs and a Diet Cola to go.
Thanks.
Forget drink!
Huh? Animal, what are you doing?
Get spaceman, forget drink!
Hey, what's happening? I don't believe this!
Darn, I forgot my Diet Cola.
Us guys, let's show them what we can do. Presenting the world famous Music Land Robot Band.
Imagination Land.
Imagination Land.
Something wrong?
Somebody took my robot's batteries.
Really?
If you ask me, it was probably Gonzo.
Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. I need real people to have a band anyway.
Has anyone seen Gonzo around?
Oh, not lately, Skeeter. Why?
I think he took my roller coaster track.
Where is that little blue long-nosed thing?
Ladies, gentlemen, come in and visit the greatest land in all the world, Clockland!
What?
Clockland, come on!
Wow!
Gee, look at this!
What is it?
Pretty cool, Gonzo.
Sheesh.
Dame Hens of the Caribbean, Roosters of the Lost Ark.
Neato! Let's go on a ride, animal.
Go fast, go fast. Yeah, come on, guys, follow me.
Gee, Gonzo, isn't that my rocking horse?
It sure is, Kermit. It's one of the most popular rides, the Crooked Bronco Merry-Go-Round.
Oh, gee, that's nice.
Hey, Scooter, this place looks kind of cool.
Yeah, and it looks like it's not too fast either. Let's go inside.
Hey, Scooter, don't these costumes look like Piggy's doll clothes?
Yeah.
Man, is she ever gonna be mad when she sees this?
Gee, I wonder what else Gonzo took.
Whoa!
Gonzo says this is the most popular ride in Clockland.
Gee, it looks scary, Kermit.
Welcome, my little chickadees, to the Clockland Haunted Hen House.
Gee, I wonder why they're screaming.
Pretty neat, huh?
Gosh, it's kind of scary in here, Gonzo.
I know, but chickens just love to be scared. Right, Camilla?
Hey, that was my rubber chicken.
Gonzo, you dumb cluck, get us out of here.
Don't worry, guys. Everything is under control, I think.
You just ran out of track.
Hey, what are you doing with my track, Skeeter?
This is my roller coaster track, Gonzo.
Gee, I'm sorry. I tried to ask if I could borrow it, but nobody would listen to me.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Everyone but Animal was too busy to help me with Future Land.
And I couldn't find anyone to play in my Music Land band.
Gosh, we each got so excited about our own ideas, we forgot to help each other.
Gee,
If we started helping each other now, we could still finish our wacky world before dinner.
What's going on here, kids?
We were just playing, Nanny.
Yeah, we're building our own wacky world.
Right. Rolf is building this real neat place called Music Land.
And Skeeter's making this fun place called Playland.
We don't want to tell you anymore. Right, guys?
Yeah, Nanny. We'll show it to you when we're all done.
Come on.
Let's get busy.
Right.
Oh, my. What happened here?
Me make best land, Nanny.
Well, what is it, Anima?
Best land. Want play, Nanny?
I don't think so, Anima. Not today.
And now, these messages.
It's summertime, 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 summertime.
If you've had your fill of this kind of fun, why not try something different this weekend? Now try the new double cheeseburger pizza. Get one for $8.99 or a second for just $4 more.
It may not be your idea of a typical weekend get-together, but then that's the whole idea.
Atenção, atenção! Chegaram os Magic Tazos com os personagens Tiny Toon! Você mexe e eles mudam! São 100 desenhos para você colecionar e jogar! Procure o seu no Salgadinho Zelma Chips! Tazo Mania! Ninguém consegue ficar de fora!
They're two of Nick's biggest stars and two of Nick's biggest shows. And they're coming together.
No way, you're iCarly!
In the biggest television event of the year.
It's gonna be good.
iCarly.
That girl Carly is really pretty, don't you think?
Meets Victorious.
Doi, who's she?
In I Party with Victorious. The brand new TV event coming this summer, only on Nick.
Our story today takes place in the happy little town known as... Who cares where it takes place? It's not about the town. It's about two brothers, Alan and Tom. Well, it's mostly about this one, Alan. See, Tom is what they call a go-getter. He has what they call school spirit.
What are you doing?
I'm making a list.
For what?
It's for the fundraiser.
A fundraiser list?
Yeah, I forgot. The story kinda has to do with the big school fundraiser.
I'm making a list for all the people that Mom and Dad can talk to see if they'll buy some stuff.
You're kidding, right?
No.
Well, that's about the lamest thing I've ever heard.
Don't you got something else to do?
Well, I could make a fundraiser list.
Don't you got like a spelling bee or something?
Spelling bees are worse.
Oh, one more thing. There's also this big spelling bee, but that's later. Don't worry about that now.
All right, Mom.
Alan, he has his own talents, but let's just say he's about to learn a valuable lesson. That's where I come in. We got another one.
Thank you.
Mr. Big Shot, too good for the rest of us, eh?
Tommy! Tommy!
Listen, kid, I'm 3 feet tall. My favorite food is marshmallows, and they make me wear this hat. Come at it. Now, should I suddenly get the urge to punch your knee or bite your shoe, I'll send you a memo.
I don't believe in elves.
You don't believe in elves? He doesn't believe... Well, that makes two of us. Listen, let's get one thing straight, kid. I am not an elf. All right? I'm not a troll. And I'm not a leprechaun with their green clovers and blue diamonds. They're a mess. I'm a nimblingdit.
A nimbling?
Dit. N-I-M-B-L-I-N-G-D-I-T. Nimblingdit. Czar is happy as can be, cause we sing and we dance. They used to make us sing that song. 50 nimblingdit singing and dancing. It was a mess. Don't get me distracted.
What do you want?
It's not what I want. It's what you threw out.
The fundraiser?
Hey, we have a genius in our presence. What does he win, Bob? A Thanksgiving turkey? Yes, the fundraiser.
You're here because of the fundraiser.
Well, it was a promotion, really. I used to work with kids with braces, but I couldn't understand the word. It was a mess. Don't get me sidetracked. Let's go.
Go where?
Welcome, welcome. If I had a seat, I'd say have a seat, but in your case, just stand there.
Where are we?
Ah, we are in the magical land. Of the nimble... Who cares where we are? The question is not, where are we? But why are we? Where are we? We are here. You're confusing me. It won't work. You better hold on to something. Remind me to install something to hold on to. The reason that you are here is so that you can learn a little something called responsibility. First stop, school supplies. Anyone you know? It would appear that you have enjoyed playing with the new playground balls. Is this correct?
How in the world did you get this?
Even after Susie Simmons trounced you 11-4, you still seem to have fun.
Well, I let her.
The point is, where did the school get the money to purchase these new playground balls? It must be nice to be reading from the new library books. Question, where did the school get the money to purchase the new library books?
Fundraisers?
Bingo!
I get your point.
I'm not even warmed up! Hold on! As we journey through the magic land of the Nimblingdits, you will notice that you may not like fundraisers, but you sure like the benefits that come from the fundraisers. Let me guess. Do you like art projects?
Well, everybody likes art projects and stuff.
Is the paint free? Do paintbrushes just fall from the sky into your happy little hands? These things are expensive. Oh, ow! Oh, what is that? My ears! My ears! What? Oh, yes! It is you! Learning to play a musical instrument. The joy, the privilege. Where does the school get the money to purchase these things?
Fundraisers?
They sure help. So why didn't you want to do the fundraiser?
I don't know.
Well, no, this. Nice balance. All we're asking you to do is ask Mom or Dad to ask their friends, family, neighbors, co-workers to pick out what they want to buy from the fundraiser book. Then they write it down on the order form. Then you collect the money from the people right away and put it in the money envelope. Then you turn in your money and the order form on the scheduled turn-in date. Does this sound too complicated?
Well, no.
Well, then you and your family need to try your very best to sell as many things as you can to help your school. Did you like the assembly on the space program?
It was the best.
Assemblies cost money.
I'll do it.
You probably liked all the field trips you got to go on.
I'll do it.
So long, field trips.
I'll do it.
Do what?
Tommy, I had the weirdest... We have to do the best we can for the fundraisers. We need fundraisers for assemblies and music programs. Oh, and field trips. Are you listening?
Let me guess. Elf dude, pointy ears, 3 foot tall?
Whoa!
What was his name? Nibbling? Don't forget your fundraiser book.
I knew this place looked familiar. Well, anyway, I think Alan learned a valuable lesson about responsibility and hard work. And not only for the fundraiser, but also for other things.
Okay, Alan, this is for the championship. Nimblinged it.
Nimblinged it?
Nimblinged it. A make-believe elf-like character that motivates young people.
Right. Nimblinged it. N-I-M B-L-I-N-G-D-I-T. Nimblinged it.
Correct!
I've been doing this for a long time, and I try never to play favorites, but I got a good feeling about this kid. I think this just might be the start of greatness.
Well, Cleveland! Uh-oh.